to Reggie Williams. 28 seconds to go. Reggie into the forecourt. Wants to go all the way. Blocked away by Shaq Harrison. And the Suns get it and will be fouled in the backcourt.